Okay, this is how to do my favorite overhand lead hook to the body and then low thigh kick. You can slip a jab of your opponent, dip, slip, back, go up top, and then lead hook to the body and then low thigh kick. Do it in orthodox and southpaw stance. Hands, slip a jab. This is the southpaw stance, orthodox, southpaw stance, overhand, lead hook to the body, step, jab.